admin users can use bulk administration tools to make quick edits, changes, and filters on cards and pages in their Domo instance. The Card tab gives a list of all the cards in your instance. If you click on a card, you can see a preview of the card details, and who has access to the card. To filter the list by card name, card owner, pages it lives in, card type, or date edited, click on the vertical ellipses next to the corresponding column header. You can select or deselect all the cards in the filtered list, or select and deselect them individually. Now that you have some cards selected, you can make bulk changes to these cards in the Edit drop-down menu, such as adding and removing owners to the cards, adding and removing new users and groups, duplicating the cards, adding and removing the cards from pages, locking and unlocking the cards, and deleting the cards. The Pages tab is very similar to the Cards tab. Here you can filter by page name, parent page, page owner, number of cards on the page, and date updated. Clicking on a page will reveal who has access to the page and the cards that live on that page. In the Edit drop-down menu, you can add and remove page owners, add and remove users and groups, move the pages, lock and unlock the pages, and delete the pages. With the bulk admin settings, you can easily manage all your cards and pages in Domo.